Fire Air Tracker 7 at this Aurora apartment fire off South Galena Street. Tonight, firefighters telling us a gas leak caused the fire. Two contract workers were rushed to the hospital. There's no word on how badly they were hurt. While only one unit was significantly damaged, eight other families were told they couldn't stay there tonight because of the smoke and water damage.